The Aquarium of the Pacific would like to thank NOAA for their continued support for so many of our programs. We're wishing you a very happy anniversary, and here's to many more.
Aloha, I'm Congressman Ed Case, extending to NOAA and your ohana, or family, my deepest congratulations on your 50th birthday. I am grateful to NOAA and to all who have served, are serving, and will serve for your two generations of carrying that torch, and truly look forward to your next chapters. Mahalo.
It's an honor to work with NOAA scientists from inside the studio and outside in the field. NOAA's research data and forecasts provide the foundation for our success at the Weather Channel. We are proud partners in helping the public understand the weather and our changing climate.
Happy 50th birthday, NOAA. Happy birthday to you.
MAXAR Technologies congratulates NOAA on 50 years of innovation and discovery. We're honored to have built 8 weather satellites for NOAA, including the first GOES satellites that the agency used. We admire the way that NOAA has embraced innovation over the last 50 years.
Happy birthday, NOAA, from all of us at the American Meteorological Society. Thank you for 50 years of leadership and inspiration in weather, water, and climate science and services. Well done.
We would like to congratulate NOAA on 50 exceptional years. It has been a real pleasure and honor working with you to create Turnaround, Don't Drown, Hurricane Strong, and the many collaborations we've worked on together to strengthen homes and safeguard families from disasters of all kinds.
Congratulations to the entire NOAA team on your 50 years of service to the country and to the world. We're so proud to be partnering with you to save lives and protect property. Here's to another great 50.
The benefits we get at the university from the NOAA investment in us allows us further academic pursuits to better understand the environment and the human relationship with it. Here's to another 50 years of tremendous success.